everyone. So today I'm just going to be doing my October favorites, and I'm so excited for the end of October. And my Shannon just turned off, cause like I'm gonna unplug it because that could start a fire. And I just don't really like October because it's like kind of depressing how it's gonna be winter. But once you get into the hang of things, you're kind of like, oh, it's okay. It's winter. Christmas is coming. Presents and people and celebration of God's birth. Don't you hate it when someone just like walks into your room and it's like you're making a video and you're like talking about weird things and it's like, gotta go, bye bye. Okay, so anyways, the first favorite of mine for this month is the OPI nail polish in La Positively Hot. So it's just this really adorable kind of medium hot pink color with a bunch of shimmers. It, like, in person, you could tell that it is a bunch of shimmers in it. I just love wearing it for, like, an everyday kind of nail polish. But I also like wearing the OPI nail polish in Mod About You. It's just this really milky pink color, and it's matte, which I love matte nail polishes. And I was thinking I could use it for, like, French tips because I really like having that nude kind of white pink color for your tips. But it didn't work out so well because it's kind of too much of a pink color. Like in the store, it looked like a little more of a wearable kind of white milky pink for the tips, but it's really just kind of one of those nail polishes that you put all over your nails. So yeah, I just really love this color. It's so pretty and it's kind of good. Like if you're going to a wedding or somewhere like that, it's kind of romantic. So my next favorite, I have been in love with this because I have been having a huge phase of an obsession with glitter for makeup. Okay, so I bought a lot of glitter makeup, so I have a bunch of hard candy makeup, but yeah, and I really love their lash tinsel. It's kind of like a mascara that has glitter in it, and I thought it was like a black one, but it's actually a silver. So if you don't like silver glitter, don't get this. And it is in Spellbone 090, if that helps you at all. And I just really like it for like if you have like your black mascara already on, you should probably just use this over it if you want to like look a little done up. And like if you're going to a party or you're going out or some reason like that, you should probably wear this. But I was with my boyfriend and he said, why do you have glitter over your face? So I am a huge, absolutely huge Benefit fan. I really like the Benefit Posy Tint, and I have a small size because I wanted to try it out because I know that my foundation can like, it can come off because while you're rubbing it in, it kind of mixes in with your foundation and then it'll like all come off basically. So it didn't happen, so I think I could get the Benefit Tint if I wanted to, but I have Tawny Tint, which is kind of like it, so I don't see why I should. And yeah, I just really like it because you can put it on your lips as a lip stain, which I love doing that, and on your cheeks for a nice pink kind of touch to your lips. And it looks like this. I'll just do a little swatch for you guys so you see what it looks like. It's just this really, okay, you guys cannot see that, I'm so sorry, but okay, you guys can't see that, but it's just a really light pink color that you can apply to the apples of your cheeks if you're in a rush or you just don't have that much time to do your makeup, or you just want to have that light rosy pink feel to your cheekbones. So my next favorite is something that I have mentioned a lot in my videos, and I'm sorry because the packaging is like really gross and disgusting, but it is from NARS, and it's their NARS Lacombe Cream Blush, and I like it because it's just this really nice dark pink, and yeah, you can't see the swatch that well, but it looks like this. Yeah, amazing, absolutely amazing. And then, I have no idea what this is called, but like the name of it, I don't know, I'm sorry. Something to do with pink, because it's a really pretty mauve tone pink. It's just a lipstick from Wet n Wild, and yeah. I like the color because it's just this really pretty light mauve toned pink, and I'm wearing it right now, and oh my gosh, it's matte, which is amazing, and it is long wear. This lasts me a long time. Like, I wore it when I was going to the movies with my friends, and it lasted throughout the whole entire night. Like, seriously, that is just amazing. And it's like $2, so who could pass that up? Or maybe it's $3, but I think it's $2. Anyway, so this is, wait, yeah, I think that is $3 and this is $2, but I could be wrong. And this is Wet n Wild Mega Slicks Lip Gloss in Cherish, and then 564A. I like it because it goes so well with the lipstick that I just showed you guys, and it looks like that, and I'll swatch it for you guys just so you see what it looks like. Okay, it's that part right there. Yeah, I just really like it, and it lasts a long time. I put this on like 3 hours ago, and it still like looks like I just put it on. So yeah, definitely try those out. So yeah, that is all my favorites, and I hope you enjoyed this video. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Actually, you'll see me next time. Bye.